Four joints, man. It's ugly. I just want to tell you one thing about that shit, though, man. You know what I mean? Real talk. But it was funny. It was funny. You know what I'm saying? But you know, a lot of people have their little stories and shit about the kid. Oh, he up there washing niggas' drawers. He in the dirty eye. Listen, man. I'm going to tell you something, man. Yo, picture me letting a nigga get the drop up north. Especially this broke nigga smoking top up north. I've seen some real niggas call a cop up north.
What?
You a tough guy. Why you ain't pop up north? Should've told him that he couldn't take the block up north. So he took a Shahada. Now they call him Ock up north. Oh, I'm NFL. That's how I rock up north. Been stabbing niggas, and that ain't gonna stop up north. Yo, it's funny. Y'all see how niggas rock up north. They be walking straight. They don't diddy bop up north. I get the bag, and I open up the spot up north. Give me 2 weeks, I take it to the top up north. I know some real niggas. I ain't trying to knock up north. Even Pac had a hard time getting his props up north. I got the mean shank, AKA the Glock up north. My Dolan, I can get your man shot up north. Crazy, J, drop that shit, man.